Welcome to part 5 of the Dying Light Developer Tools Guide. In this video, we'll show you two modes for scaling objects. The first mode lets you scale in relation to the axis. It's available from the toolbar or under the R key on your keyboard. In this mode, objects are scaled along two axes in relation to their pivot, without changing its position. Grab one of the axes and move the cursor to scale the object. If you want to scale in relation to two axes, grab the yellow triangle between them. Finally, grab the center of the gizmo to scale in relation to all three axes at the same time. The other mode can be found on the toolbar next to Scale Objects, or by pressing Q on your keyboard. This mode lets you scale objects in relation to their outlines. When it's enabled, you'll see a cube outline around the object. Grab one of its sides to scale it. At the same time, you'll move its pivot so that it stays in the center of the scaled object. This means the object is scaled along one axis in one direction only, as opposed to one axis and two directions, as was the previous mode. You can also scale the object by grabbing edges of its outline. This way, the object can be scaled in more than one direction at the same time. Last but not least, if you grab a side obscured by another in front of it, press and hold the Control key. That will make the front sides unclickable. In part 6 of our video, we'll discuss adding new objects to the map. Thanks for watching.